please locate Lake Huron on the U.S.-Canada border?
They have the same.
On February 12, 2023, at 2:42 p.m. local time, an object described as octagonal shaped with strings hanging off was flying at 20,000 feet and was shot down by an F-16 over Lake Huron. Please locate this event. February 12, 2023, at 2:42 p.m. local time, an octagonal shaped craft with strings hanging off was shot down by an F-16 over Lake Huron.
We have this.
Thank you. Please examine and report what was this object?
It appears to be a device regulating or communicating with high frequencies, radio frequencies, communication devices, and handheld communication devices. Something of a transponder. But you're sensing frequencies that would be used for communication, radio, or amateur, as well as some call it here rebroadcasting. We see handheld devices being used for communication, and this being somewhat as a intermediary extending the signal range and also picking up ambient and higher frequencies. An attempt to distinguish between that would be considered voice or communications and that would be other forms of communication that we more digitalized or computer generated direction.
Thank you. So you see this as a man-made object then?
Yes.
Okay. Looks like it was non-piloted. Would that be correct?
Correct.
Okay. So, lastly on this topic, when you look at the frequencies or the handheld devices you mentioned, who would be having this object up in the air or have launched it? A little more on the purpose, briefly, here of this.
There are groups within the country that are connected, that communicate with each other but remain somewhat covert. And there are amateurs who are attempting to establish a network of communication in that of the ham radio realm as well. These are different groups. But to those who would be covert, they are planning or participating in or expecting that there will be disruptions through the internet, through the communication centers, and possibly through hostile activities. They are somewhat creating a new form of communication or recognition or early warning possibilities, you'll say. Somewhat varied in their intention, but they are covert direction.
Like a octagonal shape, I'm going to call it a balloon. You can definitely see strings hanging down below, but I don't see anything below it. It's pretty small, I don't know, size of like a folder or something. Just to give it a shot, if we got plenty of time with the lake.